Stop. Not one step further.
I appreciate your help, Warrior, but you must be quicker. We need those artifacts.
It is done. All the artifacts from the region.
Excellent. Vanguard is in your debt.
What is it now?
A squadron of my best scouts is missing.
Which region were they supposed to be surveying?
The land between Ardia and Cape Dunn. Can you help us?
I will.
You have our thanks. Our informants tell me that the Orc Ebolt seems to be guarding a new batch of prisoners. I'm sure they could be our scouts.
Well, let's go and teach them a lesson.
We cannot fight. We have agreed with Lee to exercise restraint so as not to disturb the delicate balance of peace. You cannot engage the enemy. Merely confirm the information we have.
Very well. I shall be off.
Would you teach me how to fight?
Good. Good. Mm-hmm. Carry on like that. Good. You aren't ready for that. You aren't ready for that. Carry on. Carry on.
probably do it yourself.
Halt, human! Return from where you came, or by Beliar, I shall feed you to the scavengers.
Hold on, friend. I come in peace. I just wish to know what you are guarding.
That is none of your business.
Well, like most orc guards, you obviously don't know what you've been sent here to do.
Ah! For your information, I know very well what I'm here to do, and that is to guard these spies we found recently.
My apologies, friend. I'll leave you to your duty.
Greetings.
Oh, dear sword. Don't take it out.
What seems to be the problem?
I'm deathly afraid of anything sharp. I don't like the way that sword is swaying.
What are you doing here?
I'm trying to run away. I gave up being soldier because of my fear. But now that war has begun, the orc leaders have been looking for me to resume my duties. Stop shaking so much!
Where will you run off to?
I'm planning to go to the Swampweed Hut on the coast of Cape Dunn. Will you take me there? If you do, I will give you the key to my chest. It contains all my swords and spears. I have no need for them and don't want them.
Very well then, follow me.
You can rest now.
Here's the key. You will find the chest in the Tower of Monterra.
Stay away from me!
Too hard. There's nothing new here.
You'll have to move along.
I'm going to relax.
You'll have to move along.
Things will never change.
Thank you.
Stop! Not one step further.
Your information seems to be correct. Your scouts are with Ebolt.
Excellent.
What do you propose to do?
You must get our scouts back.
Why? We can easily wipe out the orcs.
Lee believes that violence isn't always the right solution. A small spark can ignite a full-scale war. He believes that blood must not be shed if conflicts can be overcome peacefully.
Lee seems to have become inert. I will do as you say for now. Prepare for a new Mirtana.
We are prepared.
Friend, I'm here to ask for the freedom of the prisoners you guard.
The human thinks he has a sense of humor. Ha ha ha. Foolish human! Do you actually think I'll let my prisoners go just because you ask?
I am a warrior. Let us speak frankly. Warrior to warrior. I thought you were smarter than the other orc guards. Surely you know that these scouts are harmless. Or do you need to consult someone for that? Listen to me. I'm sure you know that Lee's paladins can lay waste to the entire camp within a day. Why waste an entire camp in exchange for a few measly scouts?
Very well. Take them and don't come back. You bother me immensely.
Thank you. You really are smarter than the rest.
Go mind your own business. First, a break.
I'll take you out of here. Impossible.
Well done. Take that, rotten beast! Well done. That rotten beast! I hate those beasts!
Too hard.
Well done,
beast!
Done, beast.
Broken. Too hard.
Done, beast!
Take that, rotten beast!
Stop! Not one step further. I'm sure you have something else to do.
Here we are. Thank you.
Shall we meet Lee now?
My apologies, Warrior, but that can't happen at this moment. The situation has just become even more tense. We have information that the war with the orcs is imminent.
What can I do to help?
I've ordered our soldiers to stock up on food and other supplies that we may need. You can help by getting us meat.
Where can I find meat?
You will have to hunt for it. Go into the forest.
Very well. I shall be off. It is done.
Excellent. Warrior, I will need your help again.
What can I do to help?
We have meat, but we need wheat for bread.
Where will I find some wheat?
You will find harvested wheat on our farms. Look for the sacks of wheat.
Very well. I shall be off. It is done.
Vanguard is most grateful.
Very well, then. I shall speak with Lee.
Sure.
Too hard. But on his journey, he found the staff of the Eternal Wanderer, and he took it with him. And Beliar said to him, "Now, proceed to the country of the nomads, and establish a realm for me."
Have you been to Gotha lately?
Yes. Terrible place to trade.
Is Gotha secure?
It seems to be, but it lacks intelligent leadership.
What do you think of Gorn?
A fine man with the intelligence of a flower.
Where would you like to go now?
I have to stay here and conduct business, but...
What kind of business are you involved in?
None of yours. Now, my beautiful wife would like to do a bit of shopping. Take her to Faring and show her around. Make sure she doesn't get too friendly with the locals, if you know what I mean. When she's done shopping, bring her back.
Very well. I shall be off. Have you had a chance to visit Sildan and Geldern?
Unfortunately, yes. Sildan and Geldern are villages run by village idiots.
Who do you think will win the ongoing war?
It doesn't matter to me, as long as both winner and loser continue to trade with me.
Do you know Thoris?
Of course. Fine gentleman. Very forward-thinking. Easy to trade with.
What is the nature of your business with Thoris?
I supply his camps with wood.
Is Thoris well-equipped for war?
Oh, yes. One of the finest armies in all of Myrtana.
What is the nature of your business with Lee?
There is no business with Lee. I visit Vanguard to spend holidays.
What do you want?
Have there been many attacks on the city?
We lost count. We are tired of the war.
There will be change soon.
Nah. That's what they said many years ago when that accursed snake Zardus disappeared. Nothing is going to change. Go away now. All this talk about war upsets me.
Don't bother me.
I need you to support Gorn.
I cannot do that. My generals would never agree.
Perhaps I could speak to your generals. I'll do my best. They must see reason, and I will show it to them one way or another.
Broken.